This unit here is supposed to be an extractor, but the customer has removed the brush deck, okay? And the pump has been disabled, so they turned it into a wet dry vac or wet vac. So what we ended up doing was they had some stainless on the shoe. The vac shoe was damaged. It was the stainless on the bottom. And we replaced a hose clip. So the vac motor is actually working, which is fine. So we poured some water down here on the carpet.